Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to do the flying horse glitch in Red Dead Online. So what you want to do first is make sure you have a friend that is online, and you want to go to Quick Join, go to Featured Series, join it, and then wait. Also, you want to make sure you have the Wilderness Camp available. If you don't have it from the naturalist role, then this glitch will not work. So once you get into the lobby, you want to wait until the timer hits zero. Once the cutscene starts, that's when you want to join your friend. So join your friend, you'll get the alert status of saying, oh, you sure you want to join, blah, blah, blah. Don't hit anything, join your friend again a second time, and then when it gives you the same message, you want to hit exit. Now, if you see this screen where you see the clouds and your name and like you're about to start the featured series, that's how you know the glitch is working. So as soon as you get put back into a lobby, don't call your horse, just quickly put down your wilderness camp. So once you do that, you will see your horse behind you. You want to fast travel to Valentine. So once you get to Valentine, what you want to do is get on your horse and you want to run into this barn over here. So first door, second door, and that's when it looks all weird and you're like halfway in the ground, but then you start going up into the sky and that's it. That's the glitch. Make sure that you do not feed your horse, brush your horse, do anything from your wheel. You can pull out your weapons on your end, but don't do anything in your horse menu, because when you do, it will it'll make you fall out of the glitch. So another thing I have learned is you cannot give your horse a stamina stimulant beforehand. I did that and the glitch did not work. Like, my horse went through both doors and it didn't go. So I don't know why it's like that, but that's it. That's the glitch. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching and have fun with this. And you can kill, apparently, you can kill from the sky, but I don't recommend doing that. I killed an NPC just to test it out, and it does work. But yeah, anyway, have fun. Bye.